Hi, Year 5. Now we will continue the next chapter, Chapter 12, which is RAID. First of all, let me define you. What does it mean by RAID? Chapter 12, RAID. Okay, this chapter is very similar with the previous chapter, which is average or purata. RAID ni is like what is the value of certain thing in a minimum requirement. Okay, for example, a car travel 180 km for 3 hours. What is the rate how many kilometer the car travel in 1 hour? Okay, 180 kilometer. Okay, this one car, okay, this car travel, sorry, grammar, travels 180 kilometers for 3 hours. In what is the distance that the car moves in 1 hour? So it's like this. Okay, 1 hour, 1 hour, 1 hour. So 1 hour, 1 hour, 1 hour plus together equals to 3 hours. Okay, 3 hours. So this one, they travel 180 kilometer. But what is the rate, like average per 1 hour? Okay, you can also replace this one with average actually. Okay, what is the rate or average the car travel in 1 hour? So, if 3 hours, 180, 1 hour will be 180 divided by 3. So, 180 divided by 3 is equal to 60 kilometers. So, in 1 hour, the car travel 60 kilometers. Okay, just like that, easy. You remember the rate is synonymous with average, but you have to like visualize what the question looks like. Okay, so now let us discuss like few practices. Page 69. We will do 3 questions, and I leave the rest to you to do it. Okay, this one. A car travels 72 kilometers on 6 liters of petrol. At this rate, how many kilometers can the car travel on 1 liter of petrol? Okay, if a 6 liter travels 672 km, 1 liter how many km? It will be 72 km divided by 6 liter. Okay, 72 divided by 6, it will be equal to 112. So, 1 liter equals to 12 km. Jadi, if you travel 12 km, like jalan, there's a road, you're going to consume 1 liter of oil or gas. Okay, 1 liter of gas. Okay, next question. Susan paid $14 for renting a bicycle for 2 hours. At this rate, how much did Susan pay per hour? Okay, 2 hours equals to $14. If per hour, 1 hour. Per hour means 1 hour. $14 divided by 2. So, it will be equal 17. So, 1 hour equal to 70. $7. $7 if 2 hours, like 2, 7 plus 7 equals to 14. Okay. So, this is the answer. And this is the answer for this question. And the last one before I give you homework. Mr. Wee sells mussels at, oh my god, Mr. Wee sells mussels at 8 kilogram. At this rate, how 8 per kilogram, okay? So, you know that 1 kilo equals to 8 kilogram. How much money will Mr. Wee make from selling 30 kilogram of mussels? Okay, tak payahlah ni. 1 kg equals to $1.80. If 30 kg, it will be the $80 times 30. Okay. So, okay. This one, count it yourself. Like 0024. Okay, 2400. Wait, is this correct? 0004. Okay, correct. So this is the answer, 2400. Alright, so the homework here is question number 4, question number 5, 6, and also 7 and 8. Okay, page 70 until 72. Alright, thank you.